So welcome students. So this question mein you're given y is equal to f of x. So aapko char graphs mila. So the question is isme kaun sa graph f dash of x is f dash of x is greater than 0 and f double dash of x is less than 0 dono conditions ko satisfy karte hain for all x. So f dash ka matlab hai the f dash of x greater than 0 ka matlab hai the function has to be always increasing. Har bar mera function increase hona chahiye. So obviously option A is wrong because this function is increasing, decreasing and increasing. Ye bhi galat hai because the function is decreasing, that is f dash of x is less than 0. So ye bhi galat hai. So ye bhi increasing function hai, ye bhi increasing function. Theek hai. Ab f dash of x greater than 0 is valid for both of this. Ab next condition is f double dash of x is less than 0. Iska matlab hai f dash of x ka whole dash is less than 0. Iska matlab f dash of x ka value as we go forward the value should decrease kyunki f dash of x is a decreasing function. F dash of x ka whole dash is less than 0, that is f dash of x is decreasing function. Iska matlab f dash of x ka the slope of the tangent should slowly decrease as we go forward, as we go to the right side. So isme dekhiye starting mein the slope of tangent is like this. As we go forward, the tangent is becoming steeper and steeper. Tangent dheere starting flat hai, as we go on the tangent is becoming steeper. Steep ho rahe tangent, iska matlab tangent ka slope badh rahe. Iska matlab f dash of x is increasing. So for this, f double dash of x is greater than 0. So yaha dekhe, starting mein tangent steep hai. As we go on, the tangent is becoming flatter. इसका मतलब स्टार्टिंग में स्लोप ज्यादा है, एज वी गो फॉरवर्ड द स्लोप इज डिक्रीजिंग. इसका मतलब एफ डैश ऑफ एक्स इज डिक्रीजिंग. सो दिस विल बी द राइट ऑप्शन. सो आप ऐसा भी याद कर सकते हैं, अगर एफ डबल डैश ऑफ एक्स ग्रेटर देन जीरो है तो एफ डबल डैश ऑफ एक्स ग्रेटर देन जीरो है तो द कर्व विल बी कॉनकेव अपवर्ड्स. ऊपर से देखा तो कॉनकेव लगेगा, कॉनकेव अपवर्ड्स. इफ एफ डबल डैश of x is less than 0, the curve will be convex upwards. So matlab upar se dekha to it will be convex. Theek hai, so option D will be the right option for this. Thank you.